getting up here. I know most of you.
Talk to yourself.
I just want to say, I'm talking about act of kindness. It's just something that was instilled in me and my sisters and brothers from my mom. All our life, you know, we hear people talk about their parents can give them this and their parents can give them that. And most of the time, when they came home from school, nobody was there. They had to come home and they was latchkey kids. They had to stay home and govern themselves. And sometimes that didn't turn out too well. All types of things happened to them. So I just want to thank my mother for being there every day when I got home from school to be able to be there for me if I had any questions or any concerns, just being there. I want to thank you, Mom, because I appreciate that. You are the best. It's so great that I just had to write about it. And I'm not up here marketing the book. I'm going to give you guys the website. And if you don't have access to the email, Michael will make sure that happens. So we're going to put him to work today. We're going to make sure that you guys can get accessible to the website so you can purchase the book. So you can learn a little bit more about Aunt Martha or Cousin Martha or whatever. Because it's an extraordinary story. I mean, just the determination that she had to raise her children on her own is fantastic. I mean, most people would have just given up, but she chose to hang in there and say, I'm going to raise my children myself, and I don't think she did too bad. And in the book, it talks about a few principles that you need to know and some rules to govern your life. And some of you young people, you definitely need to read it. I mean, a lot of older ones might say, I know that already. But for the younger ones, you need to know the rules that will help you have ownership and empowerment. And how you can achieve things, and there's nothing out of reach. Anything you want to do, you can do it.
Amen.
But you have to know the rules.
Amen.
And sometimes your parents, just because they give you some money or they got a good job and they pass you off and co-sign for a car that you don't want to pay for, that's not helping.
All right.
My mother said, I don't have any excuses. Look at me. And every time I got upset, anybody in my family got upset, she said, you want to trade places with me? Because I can't get out there and do it. You can.
Right.
Okay, trade places with me, and then after you think about it, you say, you know what, she's right, I can't make any excuses. And that's what made me the person I am today, and that's why we are here today. I said, you know what, we throw away money with poor investments, all types of investments, but nobody wants to take time to put the money together and say, listen, I'm going to bring the family together because this way they won't have any excuses, just get here.
Right.
I'm going to pay for your meal, but it's on my mother today. Everything you had today was on my mother, because if it wasn't for my mother, I couldn't do it. And also, I just want to share with Sing and Niecy. Sing, you know, she's my road dog. You know, we go way back. And she always, you're always trying to pull the family together, but you can't do it by yourself. You know, and but thank you for the encouragement, because you always encourage me. Well, keep doing it, because eventually everybody's going to get it. And so, hopefully, just looking around, they get it. They get it. Phyllis, Dee Dee, Diane, Flo, Bessay, all of you guys. I mean, it's wonderful to know everybody that's in this room, and I love every one of you. The ones I don't know, I want to get to know, because there's some things I can share with you. I'm a half a century now, and I'm proud of you. Okay? And I want to thank my wonderful husband for inspiring me to say, you know, I can't say my husband. I'm going to say my husband's. My husband said I have two husbands. And the reason why my husband said I have two husbands is because he says Roy is about his family, and he's about family. And we always want to include him. He's our family. He's not going anywhere. So, Sylvester, thank you for being mature-minded enough to let me go have a relationship. Good time. I love you too. My stepson, he's here as well. But again, I just thank everybody for coming. Let's try to do this every year. It doesn't have to be this time of the year. We just want, if you purchase the book, the funds will go back into the family organization so we can do this and we can sponsor it again. I'm not asking for anything but your ideas. I just need you guys to connect, communicate, and let's keep it going, and maybe each year to get bigger and bigger. And that's all I want. Thank you so much. I love you all. We gotta wrap it up. We got 1 hour. So we'll give it to you. If you're interested, I'll get your number. If you're not, that's okay. You'll miss out. Just trust me. Martha Hargett, you won't even believe the things that you can learn if you know about her legacy. She has a wonderful legacy. Mom, I want you guys to go first. Come on up. Kareem? Kareem? Please come for Grandma. He has something specially made for her. You guys are going to love this. Come, come. I don't know which one it is. Oh.
How y'all doing? I know I'm sitting here looking at a bunch of people that I may have or may not have seen before today.
That's all right.
I know you all know my grandmother, Superwoman right here. Now, she may not have walked in a very long time. In our hearts, she's always been flying. I'm pretty sure her spirit is touching every last one of y'all in here.
Amen.
Before today.
Amen.
So, just wanted to give her this plaque, let her know that her grandchildren, great grands, nieces and nephews, brothers and sisters, we all love her.
Amen.
We all thank that she's super.
Corinne, they want you to read it. They want you to read what it says. I think you should.
The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams.
I will sit down and we can turn the music on. Mom, to a wonderful mother and friend, from your children, Angela, Cora, Michael, Leo, and Jack, you are our mentor. Thank you. We love you.